Hello, folks. My name is Luda Dirch, and welcome to Titanfall 2, the multiplayer, well, centralized multiplayer first-person shooter from Respawn Entertainment, which is, of course, what remains of the original Call of Duty team. This is a game that I think will be quite interesting, because it combines two of the things that I love most. Shooting people? Well, I kind of like that to do that, at least in games. And mechs. Seems like a match made in heaven for someone like me. It has high octane speed and mechs, so pretty much significant. Now, there will be some multiplayer footage later down the lane, but right now, let's just jump into the campaign to get some good feel for this, because I didn't play the original, unfortunately, but Titanfall 2 seemed like a better option anyway, considering that the first one was more of a bit-ish kind of thing, to be honest. So, let's just see what this is all about. First, we apparently get the greeting board thing again. It's already starting as a Michael Bay movie, with lots of explosions.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force.
With his massive sci-fi parkour skills.
Graceful, yet devastating.
Ow.
Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless.
And a wicked sense of style.
A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes.
See, parkour.
Pilots fight differently.
And apparently they like to shoot through walls. Maneuver.
Even overwhelming odds shift in their favor.
This is taking almost a superhero
movie. What truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan.
Oh yeah, that's what this is about. Which uses the Force. Use the Force. Loop. Going on a tantrum.
When linked to a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal.
Ikuzo! Bring it on.
The frontier has been the only home I've ever known.
It's apparently
years,
still use robots.
Our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist.
You know, you're typical bad guys.
Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot.
I think it's just a robot version.
But when that day comes,
a giant robot version.
I hope I can live up to the honor.
Oh, good punch! Why is that robot sitting like a monkey? Cooper's logbook. The 9th Militia Fleet is en route to attack an IMC-controlled planet called Typhon. Zero civilian prisons. I only know that it houses an IMC military research facility. Aboard the James McAllen, my pilot training continues with Captain Lastimosa, a master-level pilot. I'm not sure why he chose to be my mentor, but this is an opportunity I'd be crazy to pass up.
Space?
The pilot's gauntlet, aboard the MCS James McAllen.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Oh, boy. Oh, okay.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
Yep. Yeah, the look controls are fine. This is just about the invert shit.
Alright, we're good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar.
And that is actually...
new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Falling on a trippin'.
Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you.
Yeah, so that's the point.
But in you, I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh?
Yeah, that's a very
nice
joke.
Here you go, up and over.
You mean I need to jump? How do I do that? Jump.
Let's pick up the base, enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
Oh shit, this is holy. Okay, so how does that work?
Beautiful, isn't it?
If this is the speed at which it's going to play, this can...
Planet of Harmony. This is where
it
I
has
grew
floating
up.
Rocks in it?
This is what we're fighting for, Cooper.
Okay, so...
A world that's not metal and smoke. The freedom to live in peace and prosperity.
Alright.
Let's make sure your jump kit is primed. Basic wall run here. Give it a try. Good.
Alright, I'm getting the feeling for this.
Under here, stay low.
Alright. Alright, now I'm getting the feeling for it.
Follow the ghost.
Got it. Shouldn't be.
We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day to fight the IMC. People like you.
What happens if I... Never
you
mind.
You just run and hide from them. But now, we chase them.
Alright. I'm not so sure about this dude's accent, though. He's not entirely pulling it off, is he?
In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field.
Alright.
These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range.
Spitfire. I love the song, so the rifle should be fine. The R201. Alternator. Fully, doesn't have any bullets. Alternator. Twin barrel SMG, the R201, alternator, Spitfire, DMR, semi-auto sniper, the R201 again. And so the alternator seems like a more standard equipped. I'll keep it with this.
I'm over here at the range, Cooper.
Alright, I'm on my way, Jesus.
Load your weapon.
Seems easy enough.
To get more precision, aim down the sights of your weapon.
I know how to do this. I've played shooters before.
Gotta take them all out before we can fire. Good. Track us more if you want, then head to the gauntlet.
Alright, just a sec. I need to take care of one last... The mouse sensitivity could just be a bit up. Just a little bit. Yeah, that's better. Alright, let's... Alright, it's gonna take some feeling. Let's try this again. Alright, it might just be the mouse, actually. Or the mouse cover. Let's try this one more time. Alright, I'll get the hang of it. It's just my wrist sometimes... I don't know, my arm can sometimes... Alright, it's better if I work from right to left. Let's try that again. Alright, that works better. Alright, let's try some other guns. The wingman, what the hell is this? So this is like a revolver.
Practice as much as you want, then meet me at the gauntlet.
Already tried that one. The alternator is a... Interesting, I've never seen a submachine gun that shoots so slowly. Spitfire! This is basically a machine gun model. Already tried that. The DMR. Alright, now I'm getting the feeling for this. Yep. Alright. Let's get this back to something more basic. Alright. Next up. Seems easy enough.
Alright. Got a new gauntlet for you to run today. Our time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost or find your own path.
Alright, let's do this!
Violets have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount. You can also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice those skills, until they're second nature.
Alright, now we're aiming down sights.
You can move faster than wall running. Give it a try.
This is actually pretty cool. Alright, that was great. That was cool.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time.
Nice.
Everyone has different strengths and weaknesses, so be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve.
Careful
now
from...
that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning though, the pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS. If you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
I think I'm pretty good. Alright, so what was the grenade button again? I already forgot. Key bindings. Oh, okay. Let's see. Alright, I get it. Oh yeah, it's down there. Never noticed it. Mary. You know what? I think I've been through enough of this. Let's move on, shall we?
All done with the gauntlet?
Alright.
I'm ready to see what's next.
Oh, you actually speak! Holy shit!
Like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. A Titan. Let's go call one in.
I'm pilot. It's about time! I'm ready.
It's about time. I'm ready.
That's the spirit.
Yeah.
But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
That works.
That's my partner, BT. He's a Vanguard class. Homegrown militia technology. The first Titan chassis we designed ourselves. One we didn't have to steal from the IMC.
Bulky.
Go ahead, Rifleman. Call on your first Titan.
V.
Look up to the sky. There he is.
Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, please.
All right, Rifleman.
Crap.
Sounds like it's about to hit the fan.
No
I'm
shit. I think
out.
I just broke it.
All non-essential systems.
Cooper, ready up.
What?
Easy, Cole. He just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress. He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
To battle stations. This is not a
heads up. They're killing us.
Woo.
Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday. We'll make a pilot out of you yet, Rifleman. But not today. No time.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it.
Come on, Brian.
See you down there, Rifleman. Good luck.
Thumbs up.
Get your ass out of the simpod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
What kind of shitty rifle is that? It's got wood on it. What is this, an AK? Oh, so now you get... you are very experienced with shooters. You like an immersive story and a tough challenge to go with. Oh, yeah. I'll try hard. Campaign difficulty, you can change this setting. No, we are doing this at the hard difficulty. I played Dark Souls 3. Operation Broadsword, 9th Militia Fleet, Planet Typhon, Infantry Support for our SRS Classified Operation, IMC, Occupied Frontier Space. Lot of spaceships. I like, actually, some good sci-fi shooting. As far as I know, no laser guns, but hey, that's fine with me. Let's see what we got here. Not a lot of info about it, though. Let's see what happens when we drop in. So now I get the whole intro.
Welcome
Titanfall 2. Ooh, what's it gonna shape into? That's just something dropping in, isn't it? Ah, crap. And I'm guessing I'm in that one.
James McCallan, we are going down. I repeat, we are going down.
You're standing us forward. We're not getting through.
I look weird. This dude's got a weird face. Ah, shit. Okay. Ah, really? Not even class one? In layman's terms, please. Yeah, it's a really bad idea to do that while in the middle of a battle. Okay. Oh shit. Now what? Okay, flatline. So what are we shooting at exactly?
I can't see anything!
Whoa! Okay. He's blowing the shit already. Here, have a grenade, you bitches. Stupid tin man. Alright, I'm liking this. It's really good speed.
This is Captain Lastimosa. I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Thanks. Could use some backup. Whoa! Oh shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh yeah, cavalry's here. Hey, good to see you, buddy.
Hold on. This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries, stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go.
Damn! One hell of a job at it. Oh, shit. Wow, that sucks. Damn. Oh. That dude's... I don't think you need camo when you got that sticking out of your back. What is he... Ah, that is just disgusting.
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Rika! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses. We don't clean them up. Let's go.
Damn. These guys are already more flashier outfitted than I am. What? No, that doesn't look very friendly. What? Oh! Hey! Hey! No! No thanks! I'm allergic to animals. Hi! Oh, that thank you. Oh, shit. Wait, that thing is still active? Hey there, big... Well... You don't look so good, buddy. says he. Hello? Oh! You're still alive somehow. Hey. Need some help there? Yeah, I guess, everybody else alright? No. You know, if I don't assist you, we're gonna live. Eh. Alright, for plot reasons, let's just do this.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link, Bravo Tango, 7274.
Okay.
Trooper, hi. Take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
You will be missed. You will be missed. At least it's no pay respects as in advanced warfare. I do get a sweet helmet out of it though. How long did he actually take to make that grave? And where did he get all those stones in the first place? Flashy? I like it. New user found. First name Jack Cooper. 87? 2087? Man, technology's gone far ahead, isn't it? First. Nice. I got that. Yay. Oh, so now I have official ammo. Vanguard class type, power level critical. In what way, exactly? Scanning for power sources. Okay. Analyzing topography. Updating viable routes.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Okay. So I guess you're gonna need some power, huh?
Power low. Insufficient power.
I know these animals are gonna come for me. Or maybe they actually just get, you know, discouraged. Hmm. Okay, so that's the way to go. Hmm. Don't know if... I don't really need that kind of help, but I do need a grenade. Oh, that's not a grenade. Man, these things are everywhere. I'm guessing I'm gonna find some ammo along the way. Alright then, let's start the parkouring crap. Woohoo! Yoink. Jump kit status, double jump off. Oh. Calibrating to new pilot. Alright. Checking user mass distribution. Always nice to have a heads-up display. Hmm, I'll keep it with this for now. I do like the details on these guns, though. Great. Uh-oh. They may be just... They may not be hostile directly, but they're gonna try anything. I prefer not being... Whoa, what the hell? Oh boy, that doesn't sound good.
This is Captain Cole of the 3rd Militia Grenadiers to any militia survivors. We're relocating to the IMC beacon, Task Grid 772981. Anyone copy?
This is Sergeant Ezel from the 2nd Militia Fusiliers. We read you, Cole. We're gonna make our way over to you through the reclamation facility. Over.
Copy that. Keep your heads up. Cole out.
I could just say something about this, but apparently I just remain the silent protagonist whenever I... Oh, shit. Well, that doesn't look good, no, does it? Whoa! Shit. This hasn't gone very well for us, has it? Alright. require charged Titan batteries. I love traversal though. Yoink. Oh yeah, double jump was offline.
Mission intruders, this is General Marder of the Interstellar Manufacturing.
I don't need your... I don't need some asshole general telling me that he's willing to give us another option. I don't consider surrendering as an option in this case. Okay, so the first jump was all meant not to die. Clearly, this is not meant as that way. Calibrating to new pilot. Electrostatic circuits. Yeah, I know. I'm already going, but I'm just trying to get a little bit of the bearings around here.
We work for the IMC, not Lisk or his mercenaries.
We work for whoever the IMC saving.
What are you trying to get? Metal?
Just trying to...
I don't care who's getting you. Blitz getting murdered, General Marder. Us grunts get paid the same. All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled. You think it's true?
What Tex is saying about it?
Do I look like a bloody anorak to you, mate? But if it is true...
Why are the British always considered the bad guys? Oh crap, wrong button. They didn't hear that. Hey, assholes! Home!
Fine. You were advised to discard any weapon.
Shut up! I don't need some dude's banter. Alright, just jump down, I guess. That works. Oh. Daddy like cloak.
Watch the deck! There's a militia pilot!
Damn! This dude punches! Damn! I'm loving this! Fuck you. Nobody punches me. Damn. Got his head though. Hats off for you, lad. Where is... I'm pretty sure... I could use a different rifle for this though. What about this thing? Eh. This works just as well. Oh, that was the head. Man, I'm loving this already. Oh, I could have used the zipline. Oh well. Let's see what we got.
We're under attack. Help!
Damn! Uh-oh. Whoa. That's better. I think it's time that we adapt to the situation. Oh, I think I can live with this. So you do have a pistol. Oh, nice! You can switch between two rifles. That is great. Now I got just what I need. I gotta admit, though, this game looks pretty good, though. It is, of course, the second installment in what could be... Ah, now we get the double jump.
Anyone got eyes on?
Double sh- Damn! I'm good at this. Damn. Oh shit, okay. Wall running boosts pilots. Okay, let's try that again. I'm gonna have to get a little feeling for this. There's another sniper over there. Here, have a grenade! Oh, okay, didn't expect the wild animal. Alright, we might have to play this up a bit. But I can apparently hack these things. Uh-oh. Whoa! I'll just leave those guys to fight the animals. Here, have a grenade! An ang for this game. Now where to? Okay. Oh, this seems pretty clear.
Any militia personnel? We must remind you that you are on the planet Typhon.
That's how you take care of that little problem. Clearly these guys are not here for me. Oh shit, okay, this doesn't sound very stable. Probably should wrap this up.
The IMC might be able to pick us off. That's what they did.
Don't recognize the voice. Where to go
all
to.
Hands. The James Callan has been sent to take down IMC research facility on the planet Titan.
I have no idea where I'm going right now.
You are all here. You want to be part of something that matters. You wanted to make a difference.
Okay. Ah, there it is. I'll take the battery. That is a double A, right? Maybe a 9-volt.
As individuals, the IMC might be able to pick us off. That's what they've been trying to do.
Okay, now get out. I'm guessing this is the exit.
All hands.
Oh shoot. Damn, these things are everywhere. Clearly the local life forms are no big fan of us. Uh-oh. So they actually decided to go with... Oh, I see. Nice. This kind of reversal is something I can get.
Last Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries do.
Sure, you say that now. Just wait till they got a gun to you.
Aye!
Power low. Insufficient power.
Obviously, that's what power low means. I guess
power
just install...
Power low. Insufficient power.
I'll just put the battery right here then. I'll just shove it into your robo webcage.
Power at 2/3.
Hello.
Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so.
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot.
Alright.
Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
Works for me.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Alright, so we need another one. Bingo?
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Works for me. This is just an amazing amount of maneuverability. I love this. This is the sort of stuff I live for. I'm so sick of those jerky little maneuverable games. This is the stuff I live for. Hop, hop.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the edge of city
All right, now, you know, you're just pissing me off.
I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
But don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Understood, but I do recommend you move. IMC salvage teams are not far away.
You got it.
I mean, I'm not leaving you.
It is a common requirement for pilots to maneuver in situations without a linked Titan.
So how am I gonna make... I guess wall run and double jump. This is gonna be getting some used to.
Raptor 3, we're taking heavy hits! The IMC have us surrounded! Do any militia survivors? If you can hear
this... This is... Holy shit, this kind of maneuverability is amazing! It's so smooth!
Lieutenant, do you know that Cuban
blitz? I hear it used to be IMC. 1214,
there we go.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination.
You don't
say. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful. We cannot stay here long.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
Damn. That's longer than any relationship I've had. Yep.
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
How nice that he's gonna remember that. Oh yeah, I love this. Look at this! Smooth silk! I can get behind this kind of shit. That is just fantastic. The maneuverability is so smooth. I've never played a game that feels this. Oh, okay. Well, that didn't go according to plan. Okay. You're gonna do that anyway, so no chance, buddy. And... Kikaboo! Mark. Should be interesting to test these things out. Pretty clear what it does, but doesn't hurt to test. Could go for the sniper round. Let's go a little balls to the walls action here. Oh, I love this. I'm loving this.
Your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Oh, I didn't notice you there, buddy. Alright, that was cool, but time to retry that little action.
Your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
Here, have a grenade! I need to find out one prick that's been shooting. Gonna be used to getting running while having a scope active. Alright, I am loving this! Alright, this is gonna be a little bit more tricky, but I love a good challenge. Let's do this.
Your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
You do not punch me in the face! Ah, shit. That wasn't supposed to happen. So that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, I'm getting the hang of this. Try this out a little bit more better. Alright, that was more like it. Now I'm getting the hang of this shit. If I get into the multiplayer, it's gonna be a lot of death, but if it's like this, I can get behind that.
BT, who is this force?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
I get to do both.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallan. But 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
A machine that knows hope. I'm liking that. Alright, nothing around here. Better move quick. Yep, before this thing collapses on my ass. Alright. Seems easy enough.
Our very freedom is at stake.
Ah, into vents. Vents. Always the vents. Alrighty then, let's see what we can find. Whee! Oh. I'm guessing my dropping in here doesn't really help much. And another 9-volt battery for one. Now, let's find Mr. BT. I should come up with a name for him. And I guess BT works.
Hello,
The Vanguard passed Titan in the wrecking of the cannon. Shuttle number Bravo, Tango 7.
Uh-oh, that's BT.
To all militia survivors, it would be in your best interest to turn yourselves in.
This time I'll wait.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
Rather than a roaming prowler in the woods.
That's one. That's... Alright. That's one. Guessing these can't be used. Damn!
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the Neuralink immediately. Please install the final battery.
Alright, just shove it in the ribcage, I guess. Just... And get in there! There we go.
Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed.
How does that work?
Please embark when ready.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Not exact.
Right.
You can do this, buddy. Come on, give me my robot. Give me my thing.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot.
Oh.
Establishing neural link.
Whoa! Going into the matrix.
Neural link established.
Okay.
Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT7274.
I can get behind that.
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous
okay.
with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Where do we...
I'm
problem.
Detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
Okay.
Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy.
Oh, that was easy.
Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve.
Oh, I can get behind that kind of crap.
Complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished.
Can I now get the shooting? Yes! Dude! Dude! Now I have a giant machine gun!
Enemy Titanfall detected.
Uh-oh.
We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
Great.
Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Militia flight spotted. Chassis number BT7274.
Here, have some missiles.
Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased.
Okay, so that's how you dash.
Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our
Which
only
way?
Chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own.
Where?
Marking your HUD.
Alrighty then. Let's
Must move quickly.
On. Okay. Move quickly then. Oh, okay, that was it. Not a long fight with the Titan, but I can get behind it. This Titan, BT7274, says I'm his acting pilot. Whether I'm ready or not, I have to make this work, or I'm dead. Yeah, death is a bad thing. Better not let that happen. My only chance of survival is to uphold Lastimosa's original mission. That means rendezvousing with his commanding officer, Major Anderson of the Militia Special Recon Squadron SRS. Another 60 clicks to go. Alrighty then. Blood and Rust.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location.
Alright.
We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Alright, I think I'll just leave it at this now. The single player will be the first little focus, and later down the line I will go for multiplayer. But right now, I'll just leave it at this, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Be sure to keep watching, guys. This is gonna be a doozy. Adios and a bye-bye!